station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Dan Hewitt. The summer road trip has come to an end, and we're back inside the space vehicle mock-up facility, this time to show off how three new crew members just rode in style to the space station. This is the Russian Soyuz, which carries up to three people at a time to and from space. While the vehicle has received a lot of upgrades over the years, the Soyuz first flew back in 1967 and was originally designed to take cosmonauts to the moon. It's made up of three separate modules, launches on the Soyuz rocket, and lands via parachute in Kazakhstan. And three new crew members just took a Soyuz for a ride into orbit. NASA astronaut Randy Breznik, Sergey Rozanski of Roscosmos, and Paolo Nespoli of the European Space Agency launched at the end of last week from the Baikonur Cosmodrome. After a stunning launch, they chased down the station in just 6 hours and docked to the Rosviet module. Once the hatches were open, they were welcomed aboard by their Expedition 52 crewmates and settled into their home for the next 4.5 months. But there was little time to rest as they jumped right into research mode. Several of the crew worked with the European Muscle Atrophy Research and Exercise System, or MARES. This big, complex machine in the Columbus module is used to research the ins and outs of the human muscle and skeletal systems to better understand microgravity's effects on the human body. With the astronauts acting as the test subjects, scientists gather valuable data on how an astronaut's strength changes during spaceflight, helping ground experts plan better workout regimens to keep the crews in tip-top shape. And with a new crew on board, it's time for you to go follow their mission on social media. NASA's Randy Breznik can be found on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter at AstroComrade. Randy was an avid photographer while on planet Earth and will be sharing some of the incredible views he'll be peering down on while staying on board the station. And check out veteran space flyer Paolo Nespoli on Twitter and Instagram at @Astro_Paolo and Facebook at @ESAPaoloNespoli. Finally, follow Sergey Rozanski on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook at @SergeyISS. Keep sending your questions using the hashtag #SpaceToGround. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.